And he floats one into left center. That will get down. Score one and score two. The ball hits Maldonado, but Marwin Gonzalez has delivered, and the Astros have their first lead of the night. It's 7-5.